What'd you say? Now the vehicles respond.
What about them? You can't figure out how to do it? Okay, hold up, man. I gotta, like, close out of X-Link and open it up again. It's been acting kind of weird for me lately. I use the browser like you do now, man. Converted, bro. UBI.
Oh shit. I gotta find a way to kill myself.
Why?
Yeah, this is not something I thought out in the map, but this problem right
here. But you got like stuck or something?
Nah, we'll see. Here's my failed zip line that fucking doesn't do shit. Bullshit, I tried to. Okay, I just. Dude, this looks so ridiculous, man. Oh, maybe I can. Oh, okay, I got it. This will do for now. I can make this work.
Alright, I'm on my way here.
OMW.
Not reachable. Are you hosting?
Yeah.
There's one guy in here, dude.
I see that.
Humu.
Dude, wait, geez, this map. I still haven't successfully, like. Yeah, you'll see. Might be able to land this motherfucker.
I'll tell him to join.
Are you in yet?
Yeah.
Dude, I saw you join. I don't see you yet.
I don't see you anywhere.
Yes, finally. We made it.
How do you fucking jump on this thing, dude? There ain't nothing here, bro.
Shit, make sure you hold X.
Oh, I see what you got to go, dude. I spawned all the way up here.
That's the only place you will spawn.
This is so fucking funny, man.
It's the Great Leap Forward, dude. The Communist Great Leap Forward.
Dude, the fucking, what the hell, bro? Where all them planes or them helicopters and shit are? Holy shit.
This is where we will fight.
Can you, is there fall damage on here? Oh, yeah, never mind. It's dead.
Yeah, I'm still trying to find out, like, how. You gotta, like, make a couple circles before you land. That's what I figured out.
You gotta fly down there to get to the UBI, man.
Fuck, dude.
But you just like wrecked again.
Yeah, the problem is you can't fall in the middle. All right, like I gotta get rid of the water, so you just die immediately. But there are these mounds that you can hurl yourself off of.
You shooting at me?
I'm just trying to eliminate myself so I can get back up there.
Oh shit! Oh, I'm gonna die again. Damn it! I like hit that tower, dude.
It was pretty hilarious. I don't need as many hang gliders.
I think this game's region locked. I think that's why that guy's not in here yet. Oh my god, dude. I was trying to, like, use one of those glider things, man, and, like, as soon as I got to the edge, bro, it, like, hit the ground and, like, it made me, like, fall off.
Yeah, so this is why I also have to get the zip line going. This guy said he's gonna join, I mean, I don't know.
He's probably from fucking Europe or something.
Oh, shit.
Wow, I survived, dude.
I saw your glider flying.
The hell are you?
Man, what's up? I'm trying to make it there. I'm alone. Oh, Puma joined.
Puma Punku. He's probably gonna quit once he sees like how fucking crazy this map is. He's gonna be like, what the hell?
I probably won't care.
Did you put any health around? Probably not.
Nah, yeah, there's like shit on opposite sides of the fucking shit.
Okay, cool, because I like had some fall damage, man, but bullshit. Where Pumu's from, I'm gonna look.
Yeah, it says he joined.
Okay. Oh, he's from Spain, yeah, no wonder he's got crazy fucking ping. Cool though. Oh yeah, found me some health. I like how the health like looks like bags of cocaine or something.
Yeah. Universal basic health right there for you, Jake.
A UBI package right there, Jake. Is that him or am I shooting at you?
Trying me, flying around.
Yeah, then. The hell did you go? Oh, I see you.
Dude.
You killed yourself? Yep.
I thought I had
it. Wow. Yeah, it didn't look like you were really falling, but. I mean, I was kind of far away.
Fuck! Oh, damn it!
But he killed you up there?
No.
Just like spawned and fell off?
I gotta fix the fucking. The fucking chasm right now. Gotta go back and clean that out of there, but.
You hear my gunshots up there?
No.
I'm gonna drive this four-wheeler right off this fucking cliff. Oh, I see somebody down here. Oh my god, I blew up, dude.
That's the other thing I wanted to do, man. Is I want to make like crazy ATV jumps like off into the canyon.
Yo, dude, I'm gonna get Vermin in the call here, man. Hold on.
Does he have his game or what?
He's got the other one, dude. I don't think he. Oh, man.
Dude, I feel like I have the other one, too.
Yo, Vermin.
Oh. Hey, man.
Dude,
We're playing Far Cry Instincts Evolution right now, man. We've been, like, making maps and shit. Try to join, man.
Whip him up real quick.
Instincts Evolution. Holy shit, dude. I'm falling, like. Oh, my God. I'm gonna die, dude.
I see you falling.
Oh yeah, my god.
This is like, does Instincts not work for with evolution?
Oh,
I don't know, me and you tried it that one day, we couldn't get it to work, but Snakefish here was telling me that he thought the same thing,
but, like
it's supposed to work.
I don't know why I heard that, but like something, I thought I heard somebody say that.
So can you play Instincts with evolutions?
Just see if we can find our game, I don't know.
Yeah, try to join the lobby.
Yeah.
Works.
Yeah,
man.
Original Xbox, yeah? Yeah, cool.
Yeah.
Dude, fucking
fuck this glider, dude. It keeps like wrecking before I can even take off.
Yeah, you gotta hold. Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes. Yeah, but see how annoying
there
it
we
is?
Go.
How, like, you always fall in the water and mess that up.
This is so funny, man, the way you got this map made. Whoa. Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. No. Fuck. Yeah, we got some guy in here named Pumu or something like that.
Nacho P joined too, well not in the...
Yeah, Nacho always plays, man. I've played that guy like all kinds of shit, like fucking Thug and stuff.
This guy, I don't think this guy spawned in. I don't know where he's at.
He might be down there in the bottom, dude. I saw somebody on the fucking bottom part down there. I think he's down there, dude. He just can't really kill himself.
Really?
Yeah, he can't kill himself, man. So we gotta, like, go down there. What the fuck happened, dude? Dude, I, like, ran into the barrier of the end of the map. Wow,
dude.
I'm in the water.
Have you driven off the cliff yet?
Yeah. I blew up, dude. It, like, exploded on me, man. It's fucking hilarious.
That was incredible, dude. No, because isn't this just a remastered version of... Isn't Evolution just a remastered version of Instincts? Isn't that what it is?
No idea. If for some reason,
you know,
Vermin, your mic is like super low.
That I put it on half health.
Sorry, man.
Kumu left the game, damn it.
Yeah, he's probably like, I can't do... I'm like... I was just like swimming towards him too, man. That's sad.
I didn't see him,
see what he said. He was down on the bottom, man.
Oh, really? He was down there? Oh,
yeah, I saw like a little dot, man.
Oh, it's probably just because he couldn't kill himself.
I can't even like get up on this little piss island down here. Okay, wait.
Oh, dude, you know what you gotta do, man? You just gotta crash into the building. It's the best way to do it. That's what I found out.
Yo, what the fuck? It's like blocked off or something, dude. I can't even like swim a fucking thing.
Dude, it's not bad for the first run, I gotta say.
I have no idea. I'm like stuck outside of the map, bro. I'm like glitched out. I can't even get back into the fucking map.
Where are you? Where'd you fall off?
I'm just out of bounds, bro. I was flying that glider thing, dude, and it like... it just knocked me off. I guess I like flew out of bounds or something, and it just like... Yeah, it's dropped into the water. Now I can't even get back into the map. I'm just gonna drown.
Oh, this guy's shooting at me. I see somebody up there. He shouldn't be shooting me though, because there's no weapons up there. I see somebody up top, dude. Come on, take the glider down, dude. Oh, there we go. I see. He's trying.
All right, now back in business.
I'm watching Pumu just fly.
Flying too, man. I don't know where Pumu's at. I don't see anybody. Oh, wait.
Dude,
I see Pumu.
Yeah, man. I don't see any games.
You know what we have to do is we have to fucking... Oh, Nacho joined. Oh, no.
I bet this shit's like region locked or some shit.
Yeah, probably, man.
No, you just said the guy we're playing with is from Spain.
Yeah, but he might have the... NTSC version or something like we do.
Yeah. Probably not.
Yeah, probably some shit. Dude, this guy can't figure out how to fly the glider yet.
Now I'm down here on the bottom, dude.
You guys wanna play something on Afters? Something different?
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, I don't think I'm much longer.
The snakefish is probably gotta head out. The fucking side of this mountain, it's like all smeared and stuff. It looks so funny.
I know.
The Andrew Yang wall right here, bro. Is there anything down here, Snakefish?
No, I'm trying to think of like that.
Nacho just killed himself. Dude, I seen him kill himself on the glider down here. It's like flopping around and shit. It's so funny.
I'm going to restart my X-Link.
Oh, man.
Dude, this guy keeps like...
Yeah, he gets stuck or something, probably. Damn, yeah, dude. I got to, like, drown myself to spawn.
Oh, yeah. He doesn't have...
I can just keep jumping off cliffs and shit. Let it drown.
Throwing grenades in the ground.
We got another guy in here, man. Eric Power 91.
Eric Power. He's got the power.
I just saw somebody fall.
This is a death trap, dude. Dying, dude, man. Someone wrecked the fucking thing into me or something, dude. Like, as I died, there was a glider, like, fell on my body, bro.
Hang glider wars. Maybe I should have every... Do you start with a pistol?
I start with some kind of machine gun. Shooting at somebody over here. I don't know if that's you or not. I just saw him get on the glider, dude, so... Wow, dude, he's so far away from me. Whoa.
Not so left.
Yeah, that was him. Shooting at him.
Yeah, what map are you guys playing?
It's a custom-made map that he just made. He, like, made, like, a super tight, like, high mountain. And he's got, like, gliders up here, and you just get stuck and shit. You have to, like, fly off and shit. It's so funny.
Oh, you can't share it?
Nah, because I'm recording it.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
It's too funny not to record, man. You got these other guys in here and shit that just don't even know what to expect. I just saw some dude just fly right off the hill, dude. Holy shit.
Jack Carver joined the game, oh no.
Here we go.
Sam.
Is that you? No, it's you, yeah. Ooh.
The first kill.
Your dead body, man. I need that gun. Andrew Yang, UBI, bro. Is that you on that glider, bro?
Yeah, come on, let's go. Let's try to fly around.
Alright, yeah.
I'm not gonna like diving.
So funny how, like, I drowned in the water and some guy, like, wrecked the glider, like, on my dead body and shit. Somebody's shooting, I think.
Yeah, it's me flying around trying to shoot.
Oh, yeah, it says there's like four dudes in here, and it's just, I don't see, I just see you. Oh, wait, there's one of them.
Guys,
dude. Yeah, see if I hosted like Instinct on Instincts. You think you guys you can join or something?
Out of bullets.
See if I hosted one. Could you guys try? Like, join mine?
Yeah, give me a sec, let me die.
Just to see if you guys can see my glow yet.
This is so funny, dude.
I'm out of ammo, and I just keep flying around, what the fuck? Alright, yeah, whatever you do, dude, don't go outside the map, because you'll get, like, glitched out. It's crazy.
Yeah, you're supposed to fly down and battle it out.
Yo, right? I'm gonna see if I could join his game.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, hopefully it might work here.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't see it, man.
No, nothing?
I just see Snakefish's map. Something with your game, weird, dude. Huh? These other guys are getting in.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, you should get some more of those CDs and shit and burn this game. Send it to you if you want.
Yeah. Yeah, man, definitely. You should send it to me.
Did you log into the Instincts, though?
And not I got Instincts, man.
He's in this arena.
Yeah, but
on
when
X-Link.
You go into X-Link, what game are you choosing?
This
Instincts?
One.
Yeah. I'm wondering how, like, maybe...
Well, I tried it with him yesterday, man, or the day before or something like that, and still didn't... Couldn't find it. Yeah. Dreadbolt.
Yeah, but apparently instincts and evolutions can play together. That's what it is.
Yeah. That's what Snakefish was saying. I've never even fucked with this game until Snakefish showed it to me.
Probably because of region lock, man.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Yo, do you remember where you got your, the file that you put on your disc? It's burnt. You got the burnt game, right? Or you got the real game?
No,
or what?
I got the real game, man.
Oh, okay. That's probably, yeah, it's region. Gotta be it.
Well, if you guys could, I don't know, swap into Instincts and see what, into the Instincts X-Link, maybe try that.
Yeah, oh, shit. Yeah, I'll give it a shot real quick. Pretty sure we already tried it, but I'll try it again.
You guys want to hop on some Halo 1?
What, on X-Link?
Yeah.
That probably region lock for me, man.
Yeah, he's got the
region. I don't know what
I have to get that shit all, yeah.
It's not even hard to set up, dude. You literally just do like one thing.
So yeah, I've jumped into X-Link Instincts.
All right.
Game. Not Evolutions.
I'm in there with you. It's loading up the game.
Yeah, I don't see you in X-Link.
Oh, I know that, John. ELF?
Yo, Zip.
Yeah, I joined his, I'm in his room. You don't see me, man? Even come back.
No, if you go into Instinct.
Yeah, I'm in there with you.
On the X-Link.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see your name, man.
Yeah, back out and come back in. It always does that. I don't know why.
I'll go. I see you now.
Yeah.
Do you see anything? My game?
Nothing.
That's weird. Do you try host one?
Yeah. What?
Just to make sure it's not. It is region locked, I think.
Yeah, I bet that's what it is, since you're using the real game and shit.
Yeah, man.
See anything?
You definitely have to send. No, I'm just loading with him. No, nothing, man.
Yeah, that's what it is, man.
You definitely have to send me a disc, man.
Yeah, I'll send you an ISO. I gotta take it from. Yeah. Gotta get it off. I gotta FTP it from the Xbox and shit.
Yeah, man.
Definitely. Yo, we gotta play your map, dude.
You wanna play mine? Alright. I'm gonna play my map with him real quick. Hold up, let me get back on there, Fish. Far Cry.
Oh, Elton flying in this. Oh my god, that's so funny.
I really don't have, like, guns and shit everywhere, but. I guess it's all good. I mean, you start out with weapons at least, so. It's not like it matters too much. Ain't gotta let me skip that bullshit. Did you leave your game?
Yeah, you hosting?
About to be. How do I pick it? Oh, okay. Yo, dude, where the fuck's my Andrew Yang map, dude? What the fuck? I don't see my Andrew Yang map, man.
You probably didn't publish it.
Oh, that's... You gotta publish it. How do you do that?
Map editor. If you go into the map editor,
then... I forget about this shit. It's been a while. Yeah, give me a second. Here.
Map editor, map options, publish map.
C. Yeah, C, brother. C. This bullshit. doesn't have any completed multiplayer modes?
Dude, this guy's making his own map now. Fuck this shit. I don't want
to. Yeah, you have to put a whole bunch of, like, sprites in.
Man, what the fuck?
They play on Shantytown. I don't want to play on Shantytown.
Fuck it, man. I'm just going to load up one of my old maps.
Ah, nah, dude. I'll fucking tell you how to do it then, if that's the case. It fucking takes.
Well, I mean, I put spawn spots around. Shouldn't that be enough?
It's, how many spawns did you do?
Shit, like 5. I'll do it again. I'll fuck with it again.
Dang. Yeah, you just go to map manager, it literally says public map, like in the options.
Yeah, right, but when I did it, it like said I needed some multiplayer mode.
Yeah, you need to have enough. Just do a red team and a blue team spawn point, and like just do enough spawn points until it says chaos mode enabled.
Okay, hold up.
Yeah, dude, no one could figure out how to fucking land across that shit.
So I just had to put a bunch of spawn spots until it... Okay, there we go. Yeah. Save map. Second. Tien otro mapa. What the fuck does that mean, bro?
It says, it means 7 has another map.
What the fuck?
At least I'm pretty sure that's what it says.
Andrew Yang, UBI. That's amazing. Publish map. Okay. What, now that it's published, I could just...
Yeah, it'll show up now.
Multiplayer.
It's Valley.
You hosting?
Yeah, just a second.
Yeah, I told him you were. They probably won't.
There we go. Shit's loading.
Oh my god, Andrew. UBI, baby. Launch it.
In the chat, man. What's up, man?
No. Oh, it's probably Antonio. No. What are you doing, Antonio?
I'm at school right now.
You're at school? You don't go to school.
I said I'm at a store.
Oh. What are you doing there, man? Shopping.
Yeah, I'm on.
Thank you, school, man.
Oh, fuck, you
twice! Fuck, man.
Yeah, this guy's crazy, man.
Oh, man, you really do have the red flags. Holy shit.
Yeah, I put it there. I told you, man. Fucking.
I didn't know
that. Communist. Universal basic income, brother. Let's go. Andrew Yang, straight up.
Where are the sniper rifles at, dog?
There's one in that little Andrew Yang shack right there, yeah.
My Yang shelter.
Ah, I got a new person in the call. Yeah.
This plot of land was granted to me, was given to me. By the state.
Yeah, I put like a giant like fence around it and shit. Universal basic.
Dude, I kind of like how this map has like the freaking like moundy field or whatever the fuck it is.
Yeah, I tried to put some little hills and shit in it.
Oh, elf joint.
How do you melee? Oh, okay.
Oh, well, where they're joining now.
This guy's like over here by the blue flag and shit.
More people playing Aegis once again. Universal basic income.
I'm gonna start working in the mornings now.
Really?
You've lost the lead! It's
better. Dude,
it's just way better because once you're up, you want to start doing stuff.
I mean, dude, you only stay there for 3 hours anyway. What difference does it make? I just saw somebody die.
Yeah, Jake, this map's pretty good.
Thanks. I just need to do a lot more with it.
Nah, that's really good, man.
Some bushes and shit in here, and some shipping containers, and some little Andrew Yang, like, fucking warehouse or something. Whoa. Dude, Puma is just wrecking it with that mortar, bro.
We need to put communist work camps everywhere.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, man.
Dude, fuck, I almost wrecked. I almost got like a fucking.
Uh oh.
Oh, what?
Predator.
Damn it.
Dude, where do you have that? I didn't even know where that was. I just like walked in there.
It's behind the fence. There's like this little piece of like land that you could walk up on.
You gotta get rid of that spawn behind the fence.
Yeah, and I accidentally put some, well, yeah, that's, it's so you could get that shit. That's why I stuck that back there. I did fuck up a spawn over here, though. I put, like, two spawns, like, right beside each other. It's stupid.
It's good, though, because you make, like, real maps. Like, my map is just, like, really
spooky. Hey, yours is pretty funny, man. I liked it.
Yeah, that was pretty funny. I really like Hillbilly Hill too. Like, fuck, we should play Hillbilly Hill.
Yeah, we still got that shit, man.
We have enough people, man. Let's do it after this game. Let's change it. We'll do it.
What's it called? Hillbilly Hill?
Hillbilly Hill, remember that?
What's that?
With the two, like, with the two fortresses across the field.
Where the fuck did this guy go, man? Like looking with a sniper rifle to see you. Yeah, there's some dudes like right behind you and shit. Nice, dude.
What? I fucked him up somehow, like.
It's so fucking funny, man. Oh, who the fuck are these other guys? There's like some guy named Elf in here.
You go Billy Hills, dude. You can change it now.
Yeah. All right, hold on. I think I still got that.
Yeah, off that map. Do you want to jump on something that I can play?
Yeah. Yeah, after this one. Alright, let's see here. Actually, wait. I'm gonna switch it to, like, more than 10 kill. That went by way too fast. Stick it to 20.
Yo, what games you got, Snakefish?
He's probably gotta go. Hillbilly Creek is the one.
Those
yeah.
Motherfuckers left, dude. Alright, yeah, start it up. Yeah, Hillbilly Creek.
Yeah.
No. Actually, you know what, dude? Let me do it. Let me host.
Why? Did I not pick it or something?
You don't. Do you not have Hillbilly Hills?
No, I don't think so.
Jeez.
Yeah, let me host it.
Hillbilly Hill, dude. I don't even remember that.
Oh no, it was Hillbilly Creek, dude. My bad.
No, you're good.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you got it set up, so I'll just host it again. Eating some fucking fried chicken over here.
Some fried chicken, man.
Hillbilly shit.
Where'd you get that from? What the hell did you get that from, man?
Oh, Jangles. That's State Farm, yeah. You wish.
Hey, bro, can you hear me?
Hear me now? Hear me now?
Can you hear me now, man? I'll get some chicken, man. Can you hear me now, bro?
Look at
chicken,
all these guys. Some guy just like left. He's like, no, I'm not playing this, man.
Yeah, start it up. You just gotta get a game started and I'll join. The map's the shit.
Whoa, what the hell's that, man?
I think this is the, what is that? What? Someone's showing their camera. Oh, yeah, Antonio, man. Yeah, dude, this map's crazy, man.
You
so
remember this
big.
One?
Yeah, I remember. This is the one you made, and then you, like, sent it to me, and, like, I added, like, a something to it or something. This is, like, our...
Dude, I thought it was Steve with the fucking yellow fucking...
Who the fuck's shooting?
Fucking Hillbilly Hills, dude.
Did I just like stab that nacho guy to death? Dude, there's like a million fucking sniper rifles up here. It's so funny.
Yeah, I've been doing that.
Your footsteps. I don't see shit. Oh, great. Fucking fell. Did they see us, dude? Holy shit, dude.
Oh yeah, I forgot I got hang gliders in this one too.
Fucking nacho, man. Fuck.
Where's Alpha at, dude?
Dude, somebody's on a hang glider. Is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
He's like fucking shooting at me from far away or something. Forgot about the shitty sniper rifle in this game. We got the other one that's like dope. I think there's a spot in this map somewhere where you could just get stuck.
Game, man.
We still got a little ways to go. Somebody's like right here. Go Nacho Libre. Yeah, we'll probably just go to 10. Because 20 is just too long on this map. I didn't remember how big this fucking map was.
Dude, there's so much random shit in this map. It's great.
There's a giant mountain up there, dude.
Yeah. I'm gonna name that thing.
Bills. Fuck that coming from? Damn it. Killed him? Just driving the little boat around and shit, so funny. Oh man. Always accidentally hit the grenade button.
Whoa.
Yeah, I saw you up there looking at me, man. I was like, oh.
I couldn't really see the middle.
Yeah, I was like halfway out of the water and shit. Where's this asshole at? Fuck! Did you like, I guess you dropped down or something right there?
I fucking jumped and was like jumping.
For UBI, man.
Right.
I hear somebody shooting at me.
Shit, I have no health. Dude, you can like huck grenades out of me.
You guys still there, man?
Yeah. Ooh. Somebody's on the glider, bro. Fucking elf.
I love seeing people on the glider.
He just jumped off. He like fell to his death.
Like,
too fucking funny, man. Somebody's shooting.
I love how half of the building is like hanging off the cliff. On that mountain.
Hillbilly Hill.
Hillbilly Creek, I forget.
Yeah. Same damn shit.
Hillbilly, nah, I know, but Hillbilly, I was insisting.
I think it was named Hillbilly Hill, and then we switched it or something, added the creek.
Yeah, no, that's what it was.
Ooh, you got me as soon as I got that guy. That's funny, because every time we play this game, I mean, the elf dude, I've never seen him before, but I've seen Nacho. Like, he's always... this shit.
Nacho plays like every game.
Oh, nice. I was like looking for you, man.
Yeah, his nickname's Dorito. It is.
Nacho Dorito. The burrito.
Asking for some salsa, man.
Yeah. I think I probably have. I probably said some crazy shit to this guy. I've talked to him a bunch.
Oh, someone's in the glider. Flying towards you. Elf's flying towards you. Yeah, I don't think Elf has like no clue how to play this game, I think.
Oh my god. Uh oh.
Elf on you?
Nah, dude, I got stuck, dude.
Elf coming to get you.
Dude, he's stuck too, dude. He's down here in the water, bro. It's like this little, you can get wedged. Yeah, like this is like fucked up. Yeah, run that shit over here, dude. You're like honking the horn and shit. It's like some Aqua Teen sound effects or something. Oh, that's Nacho.
Yeah, it ran me over.
There's some guy like right down in there in the water or something. Blow up this fucking four-wheeler, dude. Yo, so Vermin, you know what you want to play yet, bro?
Yeah, what's up, man? Mines.
Dude, it's crazy whatever, to think
that we have 16. Yeah, whatever's not region locked, man.
Yeah.
You know?
I'm pretty much done with the Far Cry for now. Yeah, I got stuck, I couldn't even do anything. We gotta fix that or something.
Is Snakefish jumping on?
I don't know, he might be getting off or something. You gonna get on Snakefish or what?
Go home. I mean, we gotta go to work. Well, go home.
Go home. Go to your other home.
Yeah, what about the other dude?
Who?
What
about Antonio?
Alright, guys.
Later, Snakefish.
See you guys. Peace.
Later, man.
In a bit, man.
Who, Nacho, you talking about?
I'm not even looking at my phone, man.
Or Sick Killer, maybe, or somebody in this call?
Yeah, the guy in the call, man. What's his name?
Sick Killer. He's got Halo 1, but you said yours is region locked.
Yeah, I think it's region locked, man.